Alrighty. Let me try this thing again. You can see the, you got a brown widow. If I can focus a little bit. I'm using my Nikon D90 with the video clip. It's got stupid manual focus, so between trying to kill the spider, focus the camera, and hold the garbage can, we'll see what happens anyway. He's right behind this handle. And she is pretty huge. I better set the garbage can down. Let's see if I can get under there. Oh man, there's a sack on that rascal there. I ain't seen too many look like that. It's a brown widow, but you get different color variations on them every now and then. And she's got a real, oh, there's the hourglass. Oh man, she is one fat thing. These are all the eggs. That's the thing with the brown widows, they're so docile. And they kind of, they're not very aggressive at all. They are very, they have a very potent venom. And they actually can move very fast. But she's just not. You don't want no trouble. That's the first type of defense. Just ball up and fall. Roll her little butt out here. Woo! Yep. Now I don't crawl up my stick. There she go. Okay, over here. There she is. Nice dirt area there. Huh. And there's the hourglass and all. And she just laying there. And I think I've played around enough. Y'all have a good day.